as many as you know, I like to doodle on my leg because it's fun. But it'd be fun if I taught you how to make your own. So first I'm gonna show you everything that you need and then I'm gonna teach you how. Did I mention that I love you? I love you, baby. So first we're going to need paintbrushes. And then this brand of acrylic paint is called Artist Loft Acrylic Paint. This is what it looks like. You could just choose whatever color you want. So these ones are really, really good.
Boy, if you don't
sponsor me. These kind of paints, this Craft Smart, and then this like apple barrel gloss one. And these do not work when you are doing leg paintings and body art because they get crusty, dusty, musty, rusty. Then you're going to need Sharpies. You can use a normal size, you can use a tiny one, or you can use this big fat one. And that's literally all you need.
It's that easy.
And by the way, because a lot of people be commenting on my TikTok being like,
oh, you're gonna get cancer, oh, you're gonna get ink poisoning from that.
Wrong.
Sharpies?
They're non-toxic.
Acrylic paint?
Non-toxic.
Says it right there. Non-toxic. In three different languages.
It's the feet!
Anytime you see the little AP thing, non-toxic fam, you're good, you're fine. So now that we have all of our little supplies, the first thing you're gonna wanna do is set up your little painting area.
Welcome to Jurassic Park.
Now that we set up our little station, we are ready to paint in. We got our little dinos watching over us. And also, you guys can use paint pens if you really want. They're kind of expensive, but paint pens are pretty cool. I like them. So the first thing you want to do is get a leg. Oh, look at that jiggle.
Yeah.
I'm going to show you guys how to do two leg paintings. One's going to be with the acrylic paint with the Sharpies over it. Man, look at that freaking jiggle. Next leg, I'm going to show you guys how to draw a little jellyfish just with acrylic paint. I'm also going to make a TikTok of me making it. So first, you're gonna pick out your colors that you want.
So I think I'm gonna go with a yellow. And this is really cool, like metallic green color. And let's do this one.
Just put it on your leg like so. All right, all right, all right. And then, before you add any colors, just rub it in. So yep, rub it in like this. And make sure that when you're doing this and you want the Sharpie to go over it, make sure you have like a really, really thick layer. Because if your layer isn't thick enough, the Sharpie will stain your skin. Let's add another color. Add it right in there. It'll create a nice green. Look at that green just blending in there. So now that we have a nice, thick, really thick layer, we're gonna let dry. Meantime, I'm gonna put my other leg here and show you guys how to do a little jellyfish. I love doing jellyfish because they're literally so easy. Like, so easy. Anyone can do it. Everyone is an artist. First thing you wanna do is make a little dot. And then you're gonna rub it in this shape. Then you're gonna add your next color and just squeeze a little bit out in two little areas. Then you're gonna smear it in this direction. Watch. So, sorry, I'm kind of making a TikTok at the same time. So you're gonna wanna smear in these little cute directions. We're all the way down. This is like really fun and easy, and it relieves stress. Feels so good just painting on yourself. I really enjoy it. Then you can just blend it in there if you want. Then you could add like another one. Just go whatever way your paintbrush wants to go. Then if you want, you can just add a little bit of bubbles, just some circles. Little bubbles, everyone likes bubbles. So there is your little jelly. See, it's pretty fun, pretty easy. Simple stuff, you know? So now I'm gonna wait for this to dry actually, and I'm gonna add some paint pens on top of it. So if you guys wanna do that with me, you guys can if you want. We're gonna let both these little babies dry. It's a good time.
So now that your leg is completely dry, once again, make sure that it's completely dry. It'll work really good with the Sharpie if it is completely dry. And just doodle right away, whatever you want, whatever pops up into your head, whatever you wanna do, it is up to you. So you guys can draw whatever you want, or you guys can follow along and just do a little doodle I'm doing, whatever you guys want. I love you so much. Here she is. Look at all those doodles. The details. Isn't she cute? So now that we are done with this little doodle gal, we are gonna do this one. You guys don't have to if you don't want to, but I'm just gonna use some white paint pens and draw some little details in there.
Update. I have to go to the post office. I have a bunch of art to sell, and also I am going to IHOP because
who doesn't like some pancakes, you know?
But I ain't done with the video yet, so I'm just gonna throw some ripped jeans on and see what it looks like.
Well, that's cool.
Like corn on the cob, check in with me and do your job.
Look how cute the post office is. Got that high all over the place. I hate that mess, I'm keeping it clean. Out of my head, someone to tell me how I'm living a dream. I hate those words. Bro, you can literally wear this all day. Like, it doesn't come off. Look.
I still have the cup.
Is that a dog in a car? Hey, hey! Are you, where'd you learn to drive? What?
So now we're at a thrift store. Look at what I found. This little box. Isn't it cute?
You spill lipstick in my Valentino.
It's so fun to pick at it. I keep doing it.
And we're back. So now got this really pretty white paint pen. And we're just gonna doodle, man. Stick it right underneath the water and just let it sit for a little bit. Or if your shower head comes off, it comes off so easily. And there you go, you're ready for your next masterpiece.
Gosh, my legs are freaking hairy.
Thanks for watching. Make sure to send me Instagram pics or videos because I want to see your little leg drawings because you're probably so cute. And thanks so much. I love you. I love you. I love you. I love you. Goodbye. Goodbye. I don't want to leave you.
Goodbye.